when I heard about the that those deaths at the
Naval
Yard, the first thing I did is get down on my knees and pray for those families of the victims, those who died and those who were wounded. And my heart went out to them